make sure I have three strikes on the run away. And a lot of good pitching. We basically beat back from the changes today. That's how well I was located. So we just stuck with it and worked out.
Is that why the hitters and curveballs were in the 11 to 11?
I guess. And, you know, just following Russ and been called. I guess we really need it today. When you're locating your pitches, honestly, if you keep locating your fastball, you can go deep into the game. And that's what was happening to us, locating our fastballs. A lot of good changes kept them down for the most part. Unfortunately, I came back and won the game.
Marco, final score aside, is there some relief in performing the way that you did after the stretch that you've been there?
I mean, it's just one start. I did feel a lot better out there. Obviously, I don't feel myself lately. It's not fun to be out there. Not really knowing where the ball's going, I guess. And today was definitely not in there from the way it's been. Felt really good out there. Russ called a great game. It was awesome. And even the hitting, we scored a lot of runs today.
Was it weighing on your mind at all?
I mean, when you keep getting asked every day, you know, it's kind of hard to let it go. So, you know, baseball's a business. I understand it's part of it. If it was going to happen, it was going to happen. But I've expressed to them that I'm really happy here. And I love playing for Toronto. So I'm glad I'm still here. And I was able to, you know, pitch well for them today. Just wish we would have won.
Is it difficult to prepare knowing that you were making a start, but wondering what was
going to
happen?
Honestly, I had everything off today. I didn't look at my cell phone, didn't look at TV, didn't look at anything. I didn't care. If my phone rang, then that was the only thing that was going to worry me, I guess. But no, I didn't really pay attention to any of it. I was getting ready to pitch for these guys, and my phone never rang, so I was ready to go.